go back and watch another video today. Don't kill Sims Part 2. I only had a release for this day, and I think there's like, I didn't mean to do. I'm making a video right now, okay?
You know, I just came back. You know, that's amazing, isn't it? I just came back on like, so fucking early.
I'm just making a video right now, obviously.
Hey, what? What are you doing?
Making a video. There you go, guys. Females are being passed, please.
Are you in a fucking share factor?
No, feed the
yeah. The best thing one I want.
I just said to use Hawaii for with these bunch of people I'm making this. Well, I don't know what happened there. And they got 15k for the first. I got like 15k back in the first one. There you guys, I want you to know GMAX for screaming guys. I have you finished downloading the game yet? I mean the DLC. Oh my... That guy's gonna get a beating in now. Charge! Okay, I just fell. I bought you the sports car, but the only way to make it good is to upgrade the acceleration. Who has crappy acceleration, I don't mean crappy.
Best players for win!
You gotta win first place, I'm definitely not to upgrade this video. To show that I do have the tricks and skills to be a master. What, have you finished downloading the DLC, Jimmy? Anyway, DLC ads, guys, we must be playing the playlist game. Have you finished downloading the DLC? Well, you have to finish again.
Okay.
I don't know if you had to finish it now. I think when I'm eyeing like it for a big DLC channel like on YouTube, I'm also going to live stream it so that I can do like, I can have like an hour long video. And it's doing it or something. Oh no guys, we got guys right behind me. To defend against a guy, you have to have a skill like me. Vega, you see like that guy? He just flew up onto the wall. That's what I mean by you have to have skills. You can't just fly onto walls and think you're gonna win. So that guy is how you win with fireworks shooting in the sky. See you in part 3.